Dexter ill today?
Mr. Kirk, Dexter's in school.
I'm afraid he's not, Miss Fishmore. Dexter's truancy problem is way out of hand. The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Oh, Mr. Kirk, I'm as upset as you to learn Dexter's truancy. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It's the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
That boy needs therapy.
You need psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Lying down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Brannigazoo, let's have it, you. How about I count three?
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
Business continues below.
Did I ever tell you the story about
cowboys,
midgets, the Indians, and frontier
psychiatrists? I felt strangely hypnotized.
I was in another world, the world of 20,000 girls.
And rectangles.
Two an optometrist.
A man with a golden eyeball.
And tighten your buttocks.
Or juice on your chin.
And I promised my girlfriend I'd get
the violin.
Frontier psychiatry.
That boy needs therapy.
Psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
You need psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Lying down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Brannigazoo, let's have it, you. How about I count three?
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
You think of anything that talks other than a person?
A bird?
Yeah.
Sometimes a parrot talks.
Funny when they talk.
Can you think of anything else?